Hey everyone, this is Tyler Riddell. I am on the Dallas County Census 2020 website. And here's a quick fact. Even a 1% undercount in Dallas County, given our current population, would result in a loss of more than $40 million a year in federal funding. So please fill out the 2020 Census at 2020census.gov. Thank you.